Running around with the help of his cart, Happy the disabled dog is aptly named. He lives in a sort of animal hospice called House with a Heart in Gaithersburg, Maryland. Director Cher Polvinelli says it's a sanctuary for aging and unwanted pets, allowing them to live out their final days in a secure and nurturing environment. And even though all 31 of its current residents are well cared for, Polvinelli admits to having her favorites.
I'm sure like people who have children, you know, you love all your kids, but maybe somebody's just a little, just touches your heart, you know, a little special.
The average age of the dogs is 14, and the oldest resident cat is 18 years old. Polvinelli and her team of 55 volunteers ensure the pets get their pills, walks, baths, and the best medical care. Vets' bills can be as high as $95,000 a year. But even so, the home still loses many residents.
It's very hard when we lose them, and we've lost a gazillion. You just have to stop and remember that you've done a really good thing, that we've fulfilled our mission.
And here at House with a Heart, every dog has its day, except Jinjin, the overweight chihuahua. Attempts to walk her could lead to whining.
That's not nice.